Hi guys, welcome to another vlog. So today I have something really special for you. My other sister, Nidhi! So, I'm really sorry for all the noise. It's just my family chilling there. So, say hi out here. So actually, tomorrow is my mom.
It was really good, Anika.
So actually tomorrow is our mama's birthday and we're really excited. We're all making cakes for my mama. So this vlog is going to be about a lot of cakes. I really hope you enjoy.
So we have oil and then we have powdered sugar, custard powder, a little bit of baking powder and then wheat, maida and then milk.
Because there was a lot of background noise happening around, so I thought I'll just do a voiceover for the rest of the video. We'll add 1 cup of maida into the sieve and we'll add along with it the powdered sugar, baking powder and baking soda, and we'll add our custard powder along with it. We'll add milk and oil, vegetable oil together, and we'll whisk it all together.
Way too many people in the kitchen today.
Now we'll just grease our baking tray with some butter and add the batter into the baking tray. Okay, bitter, butter, batter, whatever. The color is absolutely stunning, so now we're just gonna pop it into the oven for 30 minutes at 180 degrees C. Okay. Finally, we have this beautiful custard cake out of our oven. It looks absolutely stunning and tastes even better. Now time for our second cake, that is the chocolate truffle cake. Keeping it extremely simple and classic, we're just gonna add maida and cocoa powder, some coffee powder because it enhances the flavor of chocolate, and finally we add some powdered sugar. Now we'll add some butter and some condensed milk to mix it all together.
I'm gonna add
Yummy.
This one during the lockdown has become so white. Can't deal with it. Some more milk.
Yeah. Not someone.
Okay, just milk.
Much better.
Of the family.
Again, we'll just prep our baking tin and add the batter into the baking tray. It looks so beautiful. Oh my god, beautiful.
Yay!
We made two of the similar cakes and now we have some chocolate ganache and sugar syrup to decorate the cake. It's just fresh cream and dark chocolate. We just heat up the fresh cream just before it comes to a boil and we take it off and we mix dark chocolate along with it and leave it for some time. Now we'll just take our first cake and add some sugar syrup on top of it to moisten the cake, and we'll add the chocolate ganache. This looks absolutely stunning and hella tempting, and trust me, this tastes so good. Either ways, we're just gonna keep the second cake on top and add more chocolate ganache and decorate it beautifully and refrigerate it for a few hours for the cake to set. I kind of forgot to shoot it because we were so excited, but this is how it basically looks, and this is a small glimpse of our celebration. Thank you for watching.
Oh, shit.